Wanna hear a joke? Here goes. My ex-wife still misses me, but her aim is getting better.
You do it for him, and you would do it again.
'Cause marriage is terrible.
It's to say,
but her aim is getting better.
Keep your
aim better.
Keep your
marriage terrible.
As your
aim
forward balance is the key. Right,
aim
left,
aim.
Now go even
better.
And as
aim
you move backwards, keep your
marriage terrible.
Keep my
aim terrible.
Good. Keep my
marriage better.
Right. As I
aim
forward, concentrate. Don't you want him to live? Right.
Aim
left.
Aim.
Yes, but put your whole
marriage
good. Everything you have, everything you are, you've got to give on the battlefield when everything is
terrible.
And you have nothing but the
marriage
you feel.
Aim.
Sword. You just think about the love
terrible marriage
have together after the war. And then you do it for her. That's how you know you can.
Aim.
You do it for her. That is to say, you'll do it for him. Deep down, you know you weren't built for
marriage.
But that doesn't mean you're not prepared to
aim.
What they don't know is you're
better aim.
When you
marry
someone, you're prepared to
aim.
Deep down, I know that I'm
terrible.
True, but I know that I can
aim better
and fight with my
terrible marriage.
I can make
aim better.
Excellent. I can be there for him. I can
aim better.
I can do it for him. You do it for her. Okay, now do that again.
Yes, ma'am.
You do it for her, and now you say
marriage terrible. What?